there's this quick movement away from the typical, I think, Microsoft dominance that we've seen over the past, however long it's been, 20 years now. You know, it's like there's these, all these things are kind of coming together to attack the system that's been in power for so long. And it's interesting because, of course, you know, Microsoft got itself in trouble in the 90s with all the monopoly talk and all that. But now it's kind of organically rising up and things have come along. You know, Firefox, a great example of something that, you know, how do you go up against Microsoft? Well, they just kind of built something that was much better. As all these guys were going after Microsoft, they're all kind of now also going after each other because everyone now wants to be what Microsoft was. You know, all these companies, because things are going so well, they all want to, you know, compete with one another and do and one-up each other. You know, we see things between Facebook and Google and, you know, and Apple and Google and Microsoft and Google, and, you know, everyone's kind of against Google, I guess, right now. It's kind of interesting. But, you know, like, they're all doing a lot of different pushes, and really they're all driving and pushing forward one another to do really exciting things. From VCs to entrepreneurs to people doing actual, you know, reporting, there's just so much excitement. There's so many interesting things to write about. It's crazy how fast things are progressing, how many different businesses are getting built on top of these type of things, and all the different kinds of ways that it can go from here. I mean, it's pretty open-ended right now.